that's your after-school snack? No wonder you need husky pants.
I'll always remember your beautiful song, Spanky.
Live.
Gee, Spanky, I'm sorry I told you to shut up so much.
Here, have a chicken cutlet. You love chicken cutlets.
I don't want a cutlet. I want an egg roll. Oh, all right, I'll have a cutlet.
You don't think aliens would eat me?
Shark!
No, Sue Ellen, just Mr. Ratburn. You should always swim with a buddy, so here I am.
800 steps. I don't think I've taken 800 steps in my entire life. And Arthur did it in one day. 800! Is that more than 20?
Yeah, I was pretty busy. Wait till everybody else hears. I can't wait to see the looks on their faces.
You should aim for 10,000 steps a day.
Mom, can I have deodorant?
Not only entertains, it educates.
You're right! That's great! What did I just learn again?
Pantyhose. From the junior department.
The president is busy right now, and if this is a reporter, no comment!
I hope that wasn't my mom.
Ha ha! Me do ballet? That's a good one.
You liked doing it last weekend, and your grand jeté is getting a lot better.
Daddy and I are very supportive of the media. Me like this?
Yeah, and I thought I was petting a rat.
And all I know is that if a clam tells you to do something, you do it.
Yeah, they tell perfect time. Oh, look at that. Mine's saying it's time for you two to join up.
Wow, Binky. Real gold.
Who needs that? I found a quarter.
I did just what you said. No cookies, no candy, and look, no change.
Well, it's only been 3 hours.
That's ridiculous. What kind of kid has an evil robot at home?
Oh, TV. It knows everything.
TV, now!
These shells are neat.
If you lose anything, just call me!
When I'm nervous, I talk to my old stuffed lobster, Bob.
What do we need swimsuits for anyway?
You'll see when we get there.
What do you mean I'm high in cholesterol?
Arthur Reed, did you tell everyone I looked like a marshmallow? Anyway, I have no time for childish bickering.
Good. You'll have all weekend to do your homework.
Aww. Your assignment for the weekend? Make sure you have loads of fun.
Wow, I wonder what other strange creatures lurk in these waters.
We've all been dared, and that's that.
Arthur, dinner!
So I guess we should just meet at the bush tomorrow and decide what to do from there. But what if...
Arthur! Mom called you for dinner 2 hours ago! Come on!
It was 5 seconds ago, and who said you could come in here?
What are you doing anyway?
None of your business.
We'll just see about that.
I just remembered something.
What?
Today is Saturday, which means the library is closed until...
Monday!
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 Your idea of fun is A, going to a big party, B, going shopping, C, going to the library, D, going to the kitchen.
I like these tests.
Cow! Cow!
What's wrong?
I was minding my own business, and that kelp attacked me.
Help! Help!
Did someone call for kelp?
Look, here's a quiz. How likable are you?
Let's take it. I bet these tests are really scientific.
Question 1. If you were a sandwich, your friends would be A, potato chips, B, diet soda, C, the plate, D, hungry.
A!
If we end up eating our friends, do we fail the test?
I'm just a marshmallow, remember?
What? What about when I got glasses? You called me Four Eye.
Arthur, pay attention. You're gonna drop me.
I can't help it. You're too heavy.
If I start feeling sick, one shot of this, then I'm A-OK. I keep it right here in my new bionic bunny belt pack.
It means I'm fat. I had to get new pants yesterday. Husky pants.
Oh.
You don't seem surprised.
Well, you're definitely not fat. But you are out of breath, and there has been more of you lately.
Or you're gonna get it. Get it. Get it.
Hold it right there. You packing peanuts, long ears?
Arthur, use your head.
I think it might be good if maybe we read a poem while we played the instruments.
And no one would hear the poem over the music.
Oh, I guess you're right.
Let's look for Ocean Zone over there. We can wade right over.
But I'll get my pants wet.